Second dance step, know the art of war. So a good book that I would recommend would be the one by Sun Tzu, The Art of War. So there's some good lessons in Sun Tzu, The Art of War. The first one is to know yourself. You know, what are your skills? What are your capabilities? What are your aspirations? And then remember your feminine strengths. And by the way, these are your skills, your capabilities, not somebody else's. And then remember our feminine strengths. Sometimes we kind of try to downplay that when we're in a male-dominated environment. But women generally are a little bit better listeners. They can read a room a little bit better. And so use those strengths in the workplace. Communication is also a strength of women generally. The other thing about knowing yourself is in setting your aspirations, think about the trade-offs that you're willing to make. There are trade-offs. Anybody who says you can have it all is wrong, because you can't. You just have to make some trade-offs. Another Sun Tzu thing to know is know your workplace. You know, try to get a pulse and be observant in your company. Know what their expectations are, what the paradigms are, what some of the paradigms might be about women. And then also be attuned to your corporate priorities. You know, what is the CEO talking about? Is he talking about profit pull-through? Is he talking about quality? You know, for me, emissions was important. Quality was a big part of my career as well. So understand what your company's trying to do and stay in tune to that and then try to be part of that solution. Another thing to know your industry, and I'd like to commend you for attending this PACK EXPO. You know, it's not just an opportunity to see what's happening and the advances in your field, but it's a great opportunity to network, and I hope you make the best use of that. It's one area I would say women generally shy away from because it feels a little swarmy to networking. You know, to network, and by the way, networking does not mean having lots of friends on Facebook or LinkedIn. You know, it means meeting people, smiling, getting to understand them, and just making some connections. So as you know yourself, you know the battlefield, then you can seek out opportunities that help you use your own unique strengths to win and help your company win in that environment. And that's when you're going to win, is when you find that the right nexus of your strengths and what your company needs.